Precision medicine, I think, is a recognition of something that we've all known for a long time. That is, namely, we're not all the same. We're individuals. Conventionally, doctors have grouped people by disease, say Crohn's disease, rheumatoid arthritis, heart disease, and so on. But if we zoom in and take what we've learned from studies like the Human Genome Project and the Human Microbiome Project and the research that these studies have enabled, we begin to see that within any disease group, there are subgroups that are on a molecular level very different from each other. It makes sense that if these groups have different molecular causes, then they will not respond the same way to one treatment. Now, if we zoom back out and look again at the same population, we discover that we have a very different picture. Across diseases, people share molecular signatures. Someone with Crohn's disease could be, on a molecular level, much more similar to a patient with a certain metabolic disease or rheumatologic condition than they are to other people with Crohn's disease. So now, armed with this new information, we can regroup people according to shared molecular profiles. And we may find that what is a very effective treatment for treating a subgroup of Crohn's can also be used to treat another person's rheumatoid arthritis. We're going to go back to the molecular level and think about people as individuals based on more a molecular profile. It's really going to fundamentally change the way that we practice medicine.